Utility workers found a baby otter alone and saved it. It was struggling to survive in a canal in Arizona. The workers took it to a wildlife center. It was dehydrated, hungry, and full of fleas. People gave it cat's milk and fish, and it got better soon. It will now start a new life in a wildlife parks.